Here's the field for the second. Number one, presumably, and Jay Carroll's. Number two, Lee's Diamond Dream, Daryl Bussey. Number three, J.E. Midnight and Marshall Duncan. Number four, Colligan, Ronnie Marsh. Number five is Scratch. Number six, Dorman Gay, George Conley. Number seven is Racing Finale, Delvin Elinsko. Eight is Scratch. There's 5 minutes. Perfect the wagering. Here they come. They're off. Lee's Diamond Dream between horses. On the inside, it's presumably. Now they race for position, presumably. Benefits from the inside, Lee's Diamond Dream. Driving second on the outside, there goes J.E. Midnight. Now parked in third, Colligan. Followed in the turn by Storman Gay and Racing Finale. Approaching the quarter, and here comes J.E. Midnight. J.E. Midnight now powers on by. It's presumably second to length. Lee's Diamond Dream in third, 2 lengths. Colligan is on a fourth at the quarter. 30 and two the first quarter. And J.E. Midnight leads the way, but Colligan first over third. Now moving to second and with a rush. And Colligan is now to take command. It's J.E. Midnight second, 2 lengths presumably. His third and a length and a quarter. Lee's Diamond Dream, Storman Gay and Racing Finale. Heading for the half-mile marker, and Colligan has the lead 2.5 lengths. It's J.E. Midnight and presumably. They're halfway home. 101 and 1. Now they roll into the clubhouse turn. It's Colligan with the lead. J.E. Midnight is right there in second, presumably. But Storman Gay is first over into fourth. Lee's Diamond Dream and Racing Finale. Now they curve into the back stretch, approaching the final quarter. And Colligan leads the way, but Storman Gay inches second on the outside. It's J.E. Midnight, Racing Finale, and presumably they're moving by the 3/4 mile mark. And your leader, Colligan, 132 and 4, and Colligan throws the way into the far turn. It's Storman Gay trying to come on. Here comes Lee's Diamond Dream, 3 wide. It's J.E. Midnight, Racing Finale. Here they come, turning for home. It's Colligan under urging, but Storman Gay racing a bit wide on the outside. Down the stretch they come. Here comes Storman Gay on the inside, Colligan. Here comes J.E. Midnight. It's Storman Gay. J.E. Midnight is charging. It's those two at the wire. Number six, Storman Gay was first. Number three, J.E. Midnight second, a photograph for third. Please hold all tickets. In the photograph, number four, Colligan, was third. Number one, presumably, was four. Results are official. Mark the mile, 2-4, and the fifth. In the winner's circle, number six, Storman Gay. Storm and Gay is owned, driven, and trained by George Conley of Capron, Illinois.